first night, or first, first morning after the night before, thickhead, after drinking lots of blonde lager.
Well done, mate. Yeah, bad mistake.
Very heavy, that lager.
Yeah, it's got everything on it.
Blue skies. Frost. Frost on the bikes. No snow. No snow. No snow at all. Didn't even sniff any snow. We had a good night last night, putting the world to rights. Yeah, just getting to know each other. First night on tour. That's what you do, isn't it? Get wankered. And then, 230 miles to do today without touching the motorways. Right now, breakfast. Didn't have dinner last night. Got a taste for the beer. Yeah, it's all good. I do like these gloves. Yeah. Rucker, but I discontinued them, but they're so fucking warm and they're 100% waterproof. But they don't have a big cuff, so they're good to get on. Mark's behind Pommy, I believe. Yep. Is it? Well, mine is saying go left now. So I've just put the hotel in, avoid motorways, not the route. No. Well, we haven't got a hotel booked, so when we've had enough. Yeah, well, I think we've worked it out. You've got to do about 200 miles a day, which is piss easy. And then, you've just gone through a red light. Yeah. I never got one. No. Okay. Okay. It's only you. I'm not sure John's ready for. Yeah, it's only so I know when we get to the hotel, if you're in with us, I'll have a triple. That's all. I should have got Steve and Briar a double bed, really, after them photos. Oh, we got some twisties coming up here, haven't we? Nearly caught me out. My sort of scenery I prefer. This is the sort of scenery I prefer. Out in the sticks. Take my glasses off. They're on my face, sort of sideways, it's affecting my vision. Oh my god, I want a bend! It just goes on and on and on. Yeah. Oh. There's a lot of people been pissing down here. Ugly fucker. I didn't. I think. Yeah, but now you feel alive. Yeah, it's a shitty camber, isn't it? I can't get off mine, same thing. Hang on, bro. Holy Jesus! Hang on, can you pull that down, that end? Yeah. In his parking like mine.
Decided he could no longer calculate that. Switched it off. Doesn't like it.
Oh, I've got it on.
Because I've just left it to recalculate.
Yeah.
It got the ump. Switched itself off.
Yeah, well, the tarmac's a bit shit here, but...
I don't want to spin it this way. I've got to get a picture of it on the floor. A bit of green lane in there. Did you get that? Oh, you were videoing, were you? understand just it just fell over when he was getting off it, just went with me. Just moved mine because mine.
Was he standing in on it?
Really pulling mine.
Was he standing in?
No, he put it on the floor.
Has he still got the bolt for your quad lock?
No way.
Because it come off, didn't it?
It snapped off, didn't it?
Is it snapped?
Yeah. I need a new one anyway. It had a slight little crack in it, so I was a bit worried about putting my phone on it.
Oh, right.
In case it came off altogether. Well, now it's fixed the problem, hasn't it?
No damage though, is there? Is why you got to have all the bars and stuff. So just moving mine out of the way. Oh. Stand still down. We stand still down. Left indicator's decided to work now. It's amazing what happens when you push the switch, isn't it? Is this a motorway? See the border now, so yeah, it's not far, just at the end of this little town, I think. Trusting. Oh, look, there's the... Yep. The Burger King up here, if the restaurant's shut. Again, I'm not that fucking hungry. Alright, this is the border. That sign there, under that squiggly thing, that ice. This hotel, no, I've just looked at it on booking.com. Looked like a decent hotel at a decent price. I thought, fuck it. You had to pay there and then as well, so I thought, fuck it, I'll just get it. Everything else was a bit dearer. Didn't look as nice. No, 40 quid each. Yeah, it's got to be, isn't it? 240 euros or 200 quid. So, no, yes, it was 100 quid a room, wasn't it? But there's five of us. Oh, you've... in another industrial state. Freeland. Where that crane is. Yeah, had apartments in there, yeah. That's it.
stood there smiling at me as so many times before.